Hello everyone, what is up, and welcome back to yet another episode of Super Mario Galaxy. Today is the second to last episode. It's crazy. We have 10 more stars left to go. We have a purple coin comet now in the Dreadnought Galaxy, which I think will be quite similar to the one in the Battle Rock Galaxy, in which on the moving platforms we'll probably have to get those purple coins. Which, you know, honestly, isn't that bad. So, should be, okay, I messed up, guys. I done goofed. Well, let's go into this wall. Today should be a fun episode. Like, I mean, we're nearing the end of the series. I'm so excited because, honestly, it smelled. These last few episodes have been really frustrating, and honestly, I just can't wait to get Galaxy done. Not that I don't like the game, it's just it's a pretty challenging game, and I'd like to get it done, because the amount of... I've lost my voice so many times, and it's quite frustrating, so... Alright, let's go check out this purple coin comet. I'm sure there'll be a Daredevil comet after for that stupid friggin' circle, dude. Battleship, battle stations, purple coins. I really hope this isn't that bad. I was right. So this shouldn't be that bad. But it also might still be bad. I don't know. Just get what we gotta get. I'm dead. Well, rip me. That's our first death of the episode. I'm dead again. Okay, it's one of these days, eh? Oh, I walked off the wrong way. The nunchuck was being weird. I thought I was gonna live. Okay. It's alright though. There's only one more purple coin star after this. And it's gonna be one of the hardest ones in the game though, so. You know it's not gonna be an easy one. It's actually probably gonna be quite frustrating. One, two. Nailed that one beautifully. We're back on track. I need Mario to not do scary things. I hate this so much. The way the camera's positioned, I cannot play this way. The nunchuck is broken. Dude, because I grabbed the ledge, it almost screwed me. Just a couple more. Oh. Where's the last one? Got it. Okay, good. I was scared I was gonna miss it. I was scared I was missing one. And I was gonna cry. Alrighty, there we go. First star of the episode. Only took a little while. For me, it took 7 minutes. For you guys, it probably took 2 or something like that, but you know how it is. Alright, 111, 111. Yes, I wish to save the game. Don't want to do that promo coin star again. Alright, let's do the secret star now. Which, I know where it is. It's another one of those bomb ones, unfortunately. The bomb levels are not very fun. I'm not gonna lie, they're pretty frustrating, honestly, but that's okay. Oink. Here we go, we can do this first try. First try, you know how hard it is keeping your dreadnought clean, and then someone comes and drops a load of trash from the ammo depot. Hey, we have plenty of bombs, maybe you could use them to blow all this trash, sure. Gee, thanks. No, so close. Come on, it was just about to explode. That was gonna be it. No, so close. Throw it. No, that was even worse. Oh my goodness. Screw this. This sucks. Bow, bow, bow. We're on a rip right now. There, that's good. This throw better get them all. I think it will. Yes! It got them all. Barely, though. Wow, I'm never going to take out the trash again now that I know you can just blow it up. Oh, take this as my thanks. I found it lying around. Thanks, bro. You're giving me some trash you just found lying around, pretty much. But I'll take it because it's something that I need. What was that, the third or fourth try? I don't remember. Honestly, all I remember is that it sucked. Alrighty, there's our second star of the episode. Second of five. Ba-bow. Alright, we have one more star to get in this world. And it is a speedy comet. It's not a daredevil comet, it appears. What is it going to be a speedy comet for? The top man tribe or the first star? Because I really hope it's not the first star. Top man tribe speedrun. Okay. I rate it. I can do this quickly, I think. I hope. Because I don't want to have to redo it multiple times. Because I would smell like a bad burrito. There we go. Oh, I have a lot of time. Come here, you stupid top man thingy. Fudge! Got him. There we go. Perfect. Thanks, you. In return, let me create a shortcut. Transform. Blah, 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 blah. We've been over this quite a few times. I'm not going to lie. Come here, little green one. I said little green one. Come on! Stop! Come here, greenie. There. Four. Five. There we go. Okay. I mean, so far we're doing pretty frickin' well. We just gotta... Well, all the way back to the start I go, I guess. I wouldn't mind that there. Alrighty. Come on, that's just... That was just rude, honestly, what that bomb just did. Launch me. Bang. Easy. And now we just long jump a lot. Beautiful. Woohoo. 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 Yay. We're off to the boss fight already. They're giving us a lot of time. This is definitely one of the easier speedy stars, if I'm being honest. Because I still have 3 minutes left and I'm at the boss fight. Ow. It's already one hit. Two hits. Get in the electricity. Yay. I did it with 2 minutes and 51 seconds to spare. That a boy, you think. That was the Dreadnought Galaxy. We have one technically two galaxies. So we have to include our boy, the Hungry Luma. But other than that, there's not really a whole lot left to do. I want to know when that Hungry Luma is going to appear. Because I want him to appear. He might not appear until the end, though. Alright. Melty Molten Galaxy. I rate it. Alright. Is this the lava spire? Yes, it is. The sinking lava spire. And I know there's a Daredevil run for this. And I know the purple coin run sucks for this too. And I really don't want to do it. Because it's going to smell bad. But it's alright. Because there's lava. And unfortunately, this is going to be one of those levels where there's an exact amount of purple coins. And one wrong step has me starting over pretty much. Which I'm honestly not looking forward to, burning my butt a little. There we go, get some more star bits. Dead you are, my friend. What are these, like, miniature geyser things? Little mini lava geysers. I don't really care, though. Oh, wait, is there something over here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's see what we got next. Isn't there a bowl, like, a bowl level on this one? I think there is. Get as many star bits as we can. Got a good amount there. That was pathetic how many stars I just got there. A Hungry Luma! Hey you! Yeah, you got any tasty star bits? If you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst snacky happiness and then transform. I'm famished. I need 80 star bits. Okay. I got 89, so here you go. Hopefully it's an easy one. Is this the one with the silver stars? It might be. I hope it is. Because that's a relatively easy one. There it blows. Our sick galaxy over there, man. This is definitely the silver star one. This one's cool. It's challenging, though. You gotta be patient. It tests your patience, that's for sure. Dude! No! Not good. Alright, we're over this way now. Whoop-a. Nailed that. Got that. And the last star, we got it. Now the question is, where's it going to be? Oh, it's just right here. Alright. Wait, where is it? I already lost it. Whoa! There we go. Easy first star in the Melty Molten Galaxy. There's our secret star out of the way too. So now all that's left is the two comets and just pretty much the main stuff to focus on, which is great. I'm super excited. One more star to get this episode. We went from having a horrible start to this episode, and now it's actually going pretty well. Not gonna lie. Alrighty. Now we have more stars to get here. We have 3 stars to get here. And it looks like we're going to be doing the Lava Spire as the last episode, or the last star of this episode, which is a great star to be doing. It's a lot of fun. I know there is a Daredevil run, but I don't know if it's going to make me start at the start of the level. If it does, I will be quite upset. I'm not going to lie. Mainly because it's going to be really challenging if I have to do it from the start of the level, and that will actually smell, but I guess we'll have to figure that out next episode, unfortunately. It's not going to be very fun, I don't think, but I'm a speedrunner, so this is easy. Bangers, everything for me. We're gone. My best bet is just to swing the Wii remote around and hope I get connect on those star bits, I guess. What am I looking for in this? Are there star bits? Or am I just running? I don't know. I'll take it as... Okay, there's pull stars. Speed. Oh my god, I almost choked there. I was about to say speedrun strats and then it dropped me. Pew! This is cool. Some sexy cinematics. Not gonna lie. No! Ow, my buddy. Where are there more star pieces? There's one there. I got it. If I have to do a Daredevil run from the start of the level, there's no chance in hell I'm beating it. No chance. Well, there is a chance, but I'll be sitting there forever. And that is gonna really smell if that's the case. Okay. Like, I can... Okay. Well, ow. Okay. And now it's gonna start sinking! Because for some reason the side parts decide to fall off. So that means the whole thing has to start sinking, apparently. I genuinely think it's a thing from the start of the level, the Daredevil run, unfortunately. I genuinely think it's from the start of the level. Which, you know, honestly, isn't all that great for me. Like, I mean, it doesn't affect you guys, it would honestly be probably funny to watch me struggle and get upset, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to be getting mad. I want to have a good time. Boy, there we go. And that's going to be it for this episode, everyone. A relatively short one. We had a bad start to it, but a good finish. That's going to be it for this episode, guys. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.